pada Sabah. Semuanya masakan Palestina.
Thank you so much. Oh, Masya Allah. Ya Allah, guys.
Civil people. We don't have army.
No.
We are not the
communist. Kami tidak ada militer.
Normal life.
Kami hanya ingin hidup biasa. Sedih. Halo guys, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Salam sejahtera, welcome back to my YouTube channel guys. Oke guys, kali ini kita akan teruskan lagi membuat bakal video reaction dengan judulnya Tahu Saya Dari Indonesia, reaksi warga Palestina berubah total. Dan ini merupakan dari channel Satria Ponde. Jangan lupa seperti biasa like, comment, share dan juga subscribe di dalam channel ini guys. Kira-kiranya seperti apakah cerita apabila saatnya tahu tentang ini adalah orang Indonesia, langsung warga Palestina berubah tanpa basa-basi. Ayo kita sama-sama nonton di dalam video pada kali ini. Yo guys. Oke guys, dengan hitungan 1, 2 dan 3. Guys.
We make it fresh morning, halal, shawarma, chicken, hummus, salad, pickles,
bread, everything
Palestinian.
Semuanya masakan Palestina.
Indonesia people love pickles.
Thank you so much. Oh, Masya Allah. Ya Allah, guys.
Makan gratis.
Makan gratis.
Civil people. We don't have army.
No.
We are not the communist.
Kami tidak ada militer.
Normal life.
Kami hanya ingin hidup biasa. Kami enggak mau masalah. Pas warga Palestina tahu saya orang Indonesia, mereka berubah 180 derajat. I am Satria.
Nobody around.
Gak ada orang keliaran sebelumnya.
Gak ada satu orang pun di sini.
Gak ada guys.
Satu orang pun gak ada di luar.
Waktu kami ke sini cuma di square ini ada keramaian.
Oh.
Di belakang square ini seperti pemukiman kota mati. Silakan lihat bilok sebelumnya. Siap Bang Satria.
Ada demonstrasi atau apa itu?
Oh, demonstrasi.
Kita sebagai orang luar mungkin harus menghindari tempat perkumpulan-perkumpulan seperti itu.
Hah? Cek Wak.
Assalamualaikum.
Alhamdulillah.
Indonesia. Yes.
Wow.
Indonesia.
Maybe England.
Huh?
Where do you live? In Indonesia?
In England.
In England.
Yes.
I guess that.
Do you know Indonesia?
Oh.
Brother, Palestine.
Saudaranya Palestina. Iya tentu.
Sorry. Do you have message for Indonesian people?
We have a good relationship between Palestine.
Yes.
I hope. All the peace and everything is good for Palestinians.
Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
My name is Sofian.
Sofian, yeah.
Told
yes.
Sofian.
Relationship between the Tunisian government and people.
Yes.
I work in Palestinian restaurant here, my family. Akel Halal, if you want to try it.
I will do.
Chicken.
When I'm hungry, I will.
I have Arabic coffee with cardamom, our hospitality, because you are Muslim. I invite you.
Gratis!
Oh, subhanallah.
Ini gratis.
Oh, God.
Wow.
Whenever you come to here, I bring you coffee.
Oh, thank you so much. Alhamdulillah. Ya Allah. So, beliau ini tahu kalau saya orang Indonesia.
Yeah.
Four good people. Palestinian, Tunisian, and
English.
No, no.
Nice people. Thank you. Bad government, but good people.
Nah, bad government, I agree. Good people. Thank you.
First catastrophe from England government, not England people.
Yes, yeah.
But you are welcome, brother.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Jadi dapat kopi asli Palestina, tradisional Palestina, kata beliau. Ya Allah, ya memang Indonesia di sini sama Malaysia itu memang sangat-sangat dihargai.
Dan, ya, ya.
Ya, saya sendiri di servis, saya mau bilang apa lagi ya.
Bagus-bagus ya guys.
Nice kopi, jadi... Kalau kita sebagai orang Indonesia, nggak tahu bilang apa-apa saya guys. Yeah, thank you so much. Terharu sekali. Memang mereka merasa kita sangat bersaudara. Nanti saya cerita lagi dengan orang-orang yang lain yang di Palestina ini. Subhanallah. Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah. Langsung aja tahu orang Indonesia, guys.
Kita disuruh makan, guys. Kita tahu dari Indonesia sama abang itu. Ya Allah, tapi saya nggak lapar.
Sure, diberikan secara gratis.
Are you okay?
I am fine, yes. Okay, yes. Okay, happy.
Okay.
Great.
Happy. Fine.
Yes. This internet is not good here.
I'll give you Wi-Fi.
Oh. Yep. Saya kasih kamu Wi-Fi.
Oh my God.
Thank you.
Oh.
Alhamdulillah. Semua. Saya dikasih
makan guys.
Orang Indonesia.
Open Wi-Fi.
Open Wi-Fi. Okay.
Kita sudah pakai kartu lokal, tapi internet kekuatannya seperti di tahun 2004. Wow.
Masya Allah.
Wah.
Terima kasih. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Benar-benar tidak saya duga. Begini layanan ya guys. Sangat-sangat welcome. Orang Palestina juga ya.
Go to other message.
Yeah.
Request.
I think maybe this different one. Alhamdulillah. Yeah. Alhamdulillah. Facebook.
Brother, put your phone and eat.
Thank you so much.
This is akil we baked fresh morning. Halal, shawarma, chicken, hummus, salad, pickles, bread, everything Palestinian. Eat.
Okay.
England
oh
people and England, Indonesia people, love people.
Love people. Selamat datang.
Thank you so much. Oh, Masya Allah. Ya Allah, guys. Kamu makan gratis.
Wow, makan gratis ya guys. Suka itu.
I like bread.
Very nice.
Dilayani seperti tamu agung.
Dapat makan gratis. Habis ini saya ada gratis. Uang $20. Maka saya mau nitip ke beliau ini untuk anak di Palestina atau untuk melakukan hal-hal yang terbaik lah. Saya yakin sekali amanah saya akan disampaikan sama beliau. Sekal dapat ini aja, dapat nyebeng.
Okay. You got a bonus. Fresh coffee.
Wah.
Drink my brother.
You like that drink?
Mau minum apa?
Just water, please.
Water. Alhamdulillah. Ah, oh, thank you so much.
Wah.
Gratis dari tujuan saya, oh my god.
Brother, I'm new here. I don't know anybody. I want to give some money. I give it to you. Can you give to people who need children?
Brother, I told you, I know what you want. Every time. We live here and we born here and we won't die here. Every time we find good people, such like you and your friend, they need to help. They want not organization and not government, because you know it's not everyone is straight. We help honest. We go by our car to long places, help people honest. We know many families that we can reach for them. Sometimes I don't pay money. I go to big super. I use this. I make like one package for everything. Food, snacks, chocolate for children. I know many families, honest. And I got everything.
From beginning, I believe you.
Yeah. Honest, the last time where we have some winter. My friend, he have his uncle. He's sick, and he have make a surgery in heart.
Okay.
And he have like 1% if the surgery is okay or not. You understand me?
Yes.
He came to me at 12 o'clock at night, and the raining. He told me I am sad. So what happened? He told me my uncle like this. I told him. We go to make good thing, khair, fa'al khair.
Yeah.
What will come? We go to the mall, honest, we buy big things,
yes.
Good money, and we go in the raining, nobody see us, honest. We go inside the house, give, it's like family, one of our local family, two daughters, small, and his mother. The father, he died. And the father, he was like making, you see this? He make this by hand.
Oh yeah.
The owner.
Yeah.
But he did. They lose their
kehilangan tulang punggung keluarga.
Every time for me, I have food. There's bad business sometimes. Like today, you see, nobody. We are sitting here. We have chicken, nobody eat chicken today, honestly. We get the food and we make it for the family. You understand me? Give them to eat if we don't have something. Later we continue. I just give you the idea. This family, honest, at the next morning, my friend called me. He told me my uncle is good now. Alhamdulillah. I swear, and there's in Quran something
good.
Dawu marbakum bis sadaqat. That means if you want your someone is sick, you want help people. And this ayah from Quran is not just anything. Honest, the next morning, the guy he was died. Honest, he's now is good. This is some example I see by my hands. So you will be in the safe hand, brother. And away from anything, I like Indonesian people and good people. But not government.
Not government.
Yeah.
I was in USA in 2019. I was in USA. I meet England people, Muslim, from all the country. Every people is good, but the political and the government is not good.
Yes, that's true.
This thing doesn't matter about how we
speak.
speak and how we live together.
In the end, we are human.
In the end, we are all us human, and we must live and peaceful.
Peaceful, that's
continue your food, brother, and eat bread to get food.
Thank you, thank you,
thank you.
I got it.
Wah,
beliau. Saya dipercaya banget dengan nama Indonesia di sini. Ya Allah, saya dilayani seperti tamu spesial. Tahu nggak guys? Nyebrang aja saya dipegang sama abang-abang ini. Nyebrang ini itu menghargainya beliau. Ya Allah. Oke. Awalnya karena beliau tahu kalau saya orang Indonesia ya, makanya saya dikasih makanan, dikasih minuman, bukan karena saya mau berdonasi. Ya Allah, Indonesia, bangga banget saya jadi orang Indonesia.
Dikasih makanan guys,
my friend,
selepas tahu orang Indonesia,
he try to learn Islam. Yeah, since he met me. Hey,
from what? 1 month?
No.
1 week?
Year now, isn't it? Nearly yeah. 1 year. Before, he scared with the mosque.
Oh, that's
in England, yeah. The mosque. Say no. Now, everywhere he go, he wanna see mosque. So
wow.
he want to learn.
Don't go to Islam. Just see how is Islam. Then you will try. Then you will decide.
Yes.
You understand me?
Yeah.
You choose later. Don't decide now. Just see how is Muslim life. You will be happy.
Alhamdulillah.
Kawannya juga guys.
Minuman guys.
Sedang belajar tentang Islam.
Kasih semua teman beliau.
This one, I want to see.
Yes. Thousand.
Bendera Palestine.
Yang punya itu.
Oh, sepupu dari Ona tadi. Like
brothers.
Yes.
And you too, Tom. Minum teh dulu, guys.
Seth everybody calls me uncle.
Huh?
Seth everybody calls me uncle.
Uncle, yeah. So, demonstration politic over there.
Oh. Sepertinya ada demonstrasi, guys.
Can I ask you,
guys?
On your side, on your story about Israel and Palestine, what exactly happened?
What's happened?
Yeah. So people can understand. A lot of people don't understand.
Till the people come to Palestine, and by your eyes you will see what happened, and you will see the occupation and the life here.
Yeah.
We have a wall, a separation.
Ada dinding pemisah.
Our land.
Yes, I've seen
that. Mereka potong tanah kami.
To Jerusalem. Can yeah. Go pray. Can go any place around it. Closed from all the entrance from the city. Every day they kill several people.
Allah, tiap hari mereka bunuh warga sipil. Kami tidak ada militer dan kami bukan teroris.
Normal life. We didn't do any problems.
Kami hanya ingin hidup biasa.
Good schools, close by shopping, a university. You ask people why they moved out here, and instead of the original mission to push forward the Israeli state, you hear things.
Problem about the land. This is our land.
More about the land.
All the world knows.
Yeah, I can
before
see.
For Israeli occupation, we have the England occupation. Mm. And Balfour promise. We give our land to Israeli. And they bring them from Europe and all around the world. Come to live here. And they give money for Israeli people to live in Palestine. And they call it Israel. It's not Israel. Our land. We don't have a problem about religion.
Yes.
Problem with political and the government.
The government.
This is the land of Palestine. The capital of Jerusalem.
Yes,
the capital is for
Jerusalem is for Palestine, Tel Aviv, the capital.
Yeah.
And they control everything. They control everything about that. We have told them about war. See, they told people, we are terrorists. Don't go to the war. Don't go to this guy. We are not terrorists. You see why you are.
No, not at all.
They came here, they are scared. They can't speak with us, the terrorists.
Oh, nggak mau ngobrol.
Actually see that because when you're in Israel, there's people with guns everywhere. I haven't seen a single person in Palestine.
Oh, pakai senjata di mana-mana.
In Israel, there's
military
with guns everywhere. I've not seen a single one in Palestine.
But no in Palestine, no military, no. Yeah.
They control everything. We don't do anything.
Pendapatan kami rendah, kehidupan mahal.
How much minimum salary here?
Dollar, I tell you.
Okay.
Salary for person who work like
okay.
Good job.
Mm-hmm. It's like $400 per bulan.
$400 good salary.
Ui. Living cost. How much your expenses?
Everything is expensive.
Yeah.
Semuanya mahal. Listrik yang paling mahal.
Fuel for cars is the most.
Bensin.
The tasks for cars that large price. Everything is expensive. For the seller. It's expensive.
Assalamualaikum.
Israeli ID.
Okay. I will tell you a story to people because for Indonesian it's not easy to come here. Because I'm from England. A paper.
Yes.
Yeah. England harus identity. Ada dokumennya. So that's why I can come here.
For us also the same. We can't go any place.
Why not?
I want to apply for visa. And the visa, who gives to me the visa? Israeli side, who decides? If I want to go to England and I apply for England authority.
Yes.
To get visa, they don't give it to me at easy. They want to ask they will ask first the Israeli side. They give me the okay.
Mereka yang putuskan ya guys. Bengong dan panjang sekali pikirannya.
This for Wolf shit. Do they know how much?
How much?
27 shit.
Yeah.
Very expensive.
Yeah, expensive. Oh, you still have more cigarette? Yeah.
Yeah, I'm alright.
How many you have? Enough for two of us. Brother, keep
no,
this
no, 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 no,
no, no, no, no.
I have. Honest me, honest me, please. Take it with you.
Oh. Basabasi you.
Ya Sufyan, بعر بيرحم أبوك تفتح الطريق للناس.
Kasih semua, apalagi keluarin sampai ke pisang-pisang dikeluarin.
Alhamdulillah.
Sedih melihat begini ya guys, orang Palestina, saudara kita guys. Saya berharap bisa ketemu lagi kamu, brother.
Anytime you came to Palestine, just text me. I will text you. I give you my WhatsApp. Yes. I give you one my WhatsApp.
Yes.
And anytime you message me.
Sure. Wow.
Right.
layanan orang Palestina.
Alhamdulillah.
Sedih. Sedih guys.
Thank you.
Alhamdulillah. Saya nggak ada uang banyak, uang saya malah dolar. Nggak ada uang sini karena kita we always pay by card, so we call.
Yeah.
Jadi tapi saya selalu nyimpan dolar, minimal itu $20. Saya nitip sama beliau, saya yakin sekali karena ya kebaikan beliau saya nggak apa namanya itu. Ya itu adalah amanah dari saya.
Abang Satria open donasi guys.
Dikasih bekal, dikasih album buat keliling-keliling, dikasih air juga, air mineral. Assalamualaikum.
Guys, oke guys, demikianlah sebentar tadi video dari channel Satria Ponde ya, di mana kita sudah melihat ya cerita mengenai saatnya apabila orang Palestina ini tahu ya Abang Satria ini berasal dari Indonesia atas nama bangsa Indonesia, langsung terus ya warga Palestina ini berubah secara total guys, ya melayani sangat-sangat welcome kepada Abang Satria dan juga temannya Sikal tadi, membuatkan Abang Satria sungguh-sungguh terharu dan saya juga turut tersentuh hati dan juga terharu melihat bagaimana mana layanan warga Palestina tadi guys ya, terhadap Abang Satria dan juga temannya Kal. Apapun kita sudah melihat ya bagaimana cerita yang sungguh-sungguh mengharukan dan juga pesanan-pesanan dan juga titipan. Bagaimana saatnya ketika kita melihat warga Palestina memang sentiasa menganggapi saudara yang sangat-sangat rapat Indonesia dan juga Malaysia guys. Mereka sangat-sangat menyantuni. Ketika Abang Satria mengatakan bahwa saya ini adalah dari negara Indonesia, langsung dibawa ke tempat restoran yang memberikan makanan secara gratis dan itu bagi saya sangat-sangat terharu karena kita melihat bagaimana cerita layanan orang Palestina terhadap orang dari luar begitu sangat-sangat welcome guys ya, begitu sangat-sangat spesial dan ini kita lihat ya, saya sendiri pun apabila saya lihat reaction tadi guys, saya sangat-sangat tersentuh hati. Kisah-kisah tentang ya kesusahan orang Palestina ya, kesengsaraan, derita dan sebagainya, itu yang membuatkan Abang Satria sangat-sangat tersentuh hati dan memberikan ya sedikit sebanyak uang ya kepada mereka-mereka untuk dibantu, terutamanya keluarga yang susah, anak-anak yatim dan sebagainya. Di antara dua negara Palestina dan juga Indonesia ya bergabung ya, dan dianggapi sebagai, walaupun baru pertama kali saja ketemu tetapi sepertinya sudah bertahun-tahun karena Palestina sudah menganggapi Indonesia itu adalah saudara rapat yang sentiasa ya melihat perjuangan dan juga sentiasa menyokong dan juga mendukung setiap apa yang diperjuangkan oleh rakyat Palestina guys ya. Menurut kalian bagaimana? Silakan tulis di ruangan kolom komentar dan ini merupakan salah satu perkara yang harus kita jadikan sebagai pengajaran, iktibar dan sentiasa kita menyokong dan itulah apa yang diperjuangkan oleh Abang Satria dan juga temannya saat mereka ketika berada di Palestina. Insya Allah guys, kita akan bisa ketemu lagi di video-video akan datang guys. Kiranya kalian suka kepada reaction Uncle, jangan lupa like, comment, share dan juga subscribe sebagai tanda sokongan anda kepada channel Uncle. I love you Indonesia, I love you Malaysia. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Dadah.